story every monsoon season. Death traps lurking for unsuspecting citizens at every step. Accidents waiting to happen that could have been averted. Heavy rains in the city of Mumbai over the last 24 hours has uprooted several trees in various parts of the city. BMC recorded as many as 58 tree and branch fall incidents. In Dadar, 4 people were injured after a tree fell on them, while in Dahisar, a 13-year-old girl lost her life after being crushed by a tree. Well, 4 people have been injured after a tree fell over them in Dadar area of Mumbai. The incident occurred at Swami Samarth Mart near Shiv Sena Bhavan. These injured were rushed to Hinduja Hospital and 3 of them have been discharged. Richa Sharma is tracking the situation there for us. Richa, what are the predictions by the IMD for the next 24 hours?
At this point, the IMD themselves have in fact gone back to the fact that there will be heavy rainfall in isolated places. But the earlier prediction that they had made of heavy to very heavy or extremely heavy rainfall that we also saw yesterday, that till now they haven't in fact been given in the predictions. At this point, I am standing at the same spot where yesterday evening at around 9:30, 9:45 p.m. is when the 4 people were in fact walking down the street, and this was the spot where the tree was in fact located. Now, of course, it has been uprooted by the BMC officials, and as you can see right behind me, the BMC officials are in its full force, cutting down all the trees on the street that which they feel might be potentially falling down. But the fact remains that this particular work should have been done quite prior to this incident happening. In fact, I have with me one of the eyewitnesses who was in fact also helped all these 3 to 4 people reach to the nearest hospital. So you tell me, what exactly occurred yesterday? What did you see? How badly injured were these people?
We were just having our food by around 9:30, quarter to 10, and the tree has just fallen down suddenly, and these people were just passing by the road, and there was one small girl, a girl and a lady with his daddy or something. The lady was, the small girl was little bit of injured, and the girl which was around 6 to 7 years, she was injured very badly from his backbone, and when we have rushed them to the hospital. There was no light and the rain was there, and the condition was very bad.
And have you, because you are a local resident here, have you in the past tried to send out your complaints or grievances relating to the tree cutting here in this area?
We have given several complaints to the BMC people, but I don't blame BMC people for that, because the cars which we park outside the road, and we don't know whose car it is. So BMC get very troubled to find out the vehicle owner and all the stuff. So they just skip out and they cut the trees from up and they just went away. Okay. So it is the citizens of Mumbai should understand, when the BMC come to work, we have to cooperate with them. And if we don't cooperate, this incident will happen again and again.
Right. So as you heard from a local resident and an eyewitness here, that somewhere the BMC should have done this prior to the monsoon's onset. Right now, the monsoon have already hit the city of Mumbai and also its outskirts. But this is the second such incident that we have reported in a single day, which clearly shows that there is a lot of work that is still left to be done by the official at BMC.
Absolutely, Richa. Thanks for getting us that update, but continue being with us. And this in relation to the incident that took place last evening. A 13-year-old girl was crushed to death by a fallen tree in the Dahisar area of Mumbai. This teenager was playing with a friend in an open space next to a road when a tree on the footpath fell on her. The child was rushed to the hospital, but she succumbed owing to serious head injuries.
We are here at the Yadav Nagar area of Dahisar East, and yesterday evening at around 8:30, between 8 p.m. to 8:30 p.m. is when this 13-year-old girl, who was coming on her way from her tuition classes, and this is where she resided, this is the tree that in fact fell on her head and she suffered serious injuries. In fact, this is the area where she lives, and the information that we have received is that At the very end is when the BMC official arrived here and they took away the half portion of the tree. Because it was raining heavily, not much could be done. As we speak right now, the family is still at the hospital. They are recovering the body of the 13-year-old girl who was here, in fact, trying to save herself from the heavy rains under this coconut tree. Let's talk to a few local people here and know what exactly occurred yesterday. Sir, आपसे शुरुआत करते हैं. आप बताइए कि क्या हुआ था. आपको जितना सुनने में आया, आसपास के ही लोग हैं, तो क्या एग्जैक्टली हुआ था कल यहाँ?
मैडम, वो लड़की लोग सब लोग यहाँ पे, बारिश हुआ ना तो लोग यहाँ बाहर आए, तो बाहर आए जैसे ही तो वो लोग ऐसे ही खड़े थे यहाँ पे. दो लड़की यहाँ खड़ी थी, एक लड़की यहाँ खड़ी थी, तो सीधा पेड़ गिरा और सीधा लड़की के ऊपर ही गिरा, तो उसको यहाँ पे सिर पे लगा है. तो इसके लिए बाद में तुरंत ही मैं यहाँ पे, ये मेरा शॉप है यहाँ पे, तो यहाँ से मेरे को जैसे ही आवाज़ आया, मैं बाहर आया तो मैं तुरंत ही उसको उठा के अस्पताल लेके गया. तो वहाँ गए तो डॉक्टर बोले तुरंत ही ICU में, बोला ठीक है. तो फिर तुरंत ही ICU में लेके गए उसको, तो फिर पता चला कि डेथ हो गया उसका.
एक्चुअली बहुत ज़ोर से आवाज़ आया, हम लोग घर से बाहर निकले तो यहाँ पे देखा तो पूरा पेड़ जो था पूरा पैक करके, रास्ता पूरा पैक करके रखा था, ऊपर से पत्रा भी गिरा हुआ था. और जैसे मैं उसको लेने को गई तब तक वो भाई ने उसको पीछे से, क्योंकि पूरा पैक था, मैं क्रॉस करके जाऊँ क्योंकि डंडी वगैरह थी, क्रॉस करके आधे तक पहुँचूँ तब तक उसको खींच लिया था और उसके पैर भी पूरे मुड़ गए थे, उस सिर से पूरा ब्लीडिंग था.
And Richa Sharma continues to be with us live. Richa, you spoke to some of those locals who were in fact witnessed the entire incident happening in front of their eyes. And we understand that the family is distraught at the moment, but are they also contemplating to take any action against the erring civic body?
At this point, the family is extremely devastated. In fact, till the time we reached the place in the morning, the mother as well as the sister of this particular girl didn't even know that their daughter had passed away. Only a few family members knew about it. They were told because the mother was in a very delicate state and she herself had health conditions. Only the father had told that she was in the ICU and recovering. But clearly after they might recover out from it, which might not happen anytime soon, the local people there also state that this is just one-off incident. They did not see any of the BMC officials turn up before the monsoons for any tree cutting purposes. So clearly right now the family is clearly not in the state to go out there or file a complaint or held anybody accountable in this whole situation, because clearly they are at this point more worried about the fact that this is their daughter, tomorrow it could have been anybody else. And let me tell you, these two incidences that we have been reporting only happened within a span of 1 hour from each other. And yesterday being a day where we experienced heavy to very heavy rainfall throughout the city of Mumbai has clearly impacted.
Absolutely.
And shown that BMC has not done their job properly when it comes to on ground.
Certainly, Richa, thanks for joining in and getting us those updates there on the story. And with that, it's time for us to also wrap up this edition of the news. Updates continue right here. Do keep